St. Louis comedian Nikki Glaser will host next year's Golden Globe Awards. She's the latest in a long line of comedians to host the awards program. It honors the best in film and television. Glaser's resume includes 2 cable comedy specials, a podcast, and a reality TV show. She also hosted the Roast of Tom Brady special that aired on Netflix. The Golden Globes air January 5th.